Hello guys, namaskar, I'm Ronit and welcome back to my channel, The Bong Connection. Today I'm going to react to a suggestion by one of my favorite subscribers by the name Shoham Chakravarti. It was his birthday yesterday and I was about to react to it, not yesterday, day before yesterday, and I was going to react to this on that day, but I couldn't because I was late from office. Anyways, I'm going to do it now, and this is, I think many directioners would love for me to watch this. So this is One Direction's You and I. It's not the official music video. I'm actually reacting to the live concert, and it's BBC Radio's 1's Big Weekend 2014. So let's react to this, let's watch this, and let's enjoy this. So guys, this is for you, all the One Directioners, including me. I'm a new one, okay? So don't forget that. Here is my reaction. I hope this doesn't get blocked. If it gets blocked, then I have to upload it on my Facebook channel, so be sure to check out the link. I will provide down below the link as well. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1, go. God, look at the direction of screaming. Yes.
Sing along, give me know the words.
Zayn is looking.
I figured it out from black and white. Seconds and hours. Maybe the act to take some time. I know how it goes wrong and right. The silence and sound. Did they ever hold each other tight like us?
In the song.
Did they ever fight like us?
Let me turn up the
you
song.
And I, we don't wanna be like them. We can make it till the end. Nothing can come between you and I. Not even the gods above separate the two of us.
Yes, Harry.
No, nothing can come between you and I. Oh, you. Figured it out. Saw the mistakes of up and down.
Wow, this is beautiful.
In the middle.
Oh my God, it's really
there's always room for coming round. I see what it's like. I see what it's like for day and night. Never together. Cause they see things in a different way.
I love a good a cappella.
You and I, we don't wanna be like them. We can make it till the end. Nothing can come between you and I. Not even the gods above.
Wow.
Separate the two of us.
I can relate to this so damn much. Yeah, Sean, I heard it.
You
That's it. Just finished. Just like that. The worst thing about this song was it ended. Okay. I was enjoying this so damn much and I could actually relate to the lyrics very, very much. Because today only I was having this discussion with my boyfriend that no matter what happens, we are the ones who can keep the balance in that relationship and nobody else matters. We don't need to compare our relationship to other relationships because it's unique in itself. And we will do this ourselves. We will take our own little sweet time and we will go at our own pace and we'll do what we want. We'll not get swayed by other people's decisions or other people's relationships, their lives, because what matters to us is each other, our relationship, our love, not other people's relationship. Of course, they are beautiful, they are happy, they are settled, etc., etc., but that's not who we are. So yeah, I could definitely very much relate to this particular song, and I actually, that's why I love this song as well. And as far as the vocals goes, everyone did a fabulous job, but yes, the one which stood out for me was definitely Zayn this time, and I'm not being partial because I know, you guys already know that I have a soft corner for Zayn Malik, but it's not because of that. Of course, he looked really beautiful in here, and oh my god, that black outfit he was wearing along with that red scarf, tell me he was not looking sexy. And that hairdo, those tattoos on his arm, oh my god, everything was just perfect. He's a perfect human being, okay? He's a perfect human being. Let's accomplish that. Let's acknowledge that. But apart from that, his vocals, oh my god, the high-pitched note. Shoham was telling me that I need to be cautious. I need to be alert about the high notes he's going to put in here. And yes, that dolphin nose sound which he made. Okay, that is bad. But I hope you understand what I'm trying to say. That was amazing. And yes, overall, I really enjoyed this song. I could relate to it and I was swaying to the music. Everything was perfect about this song. Overall, a total thumbs up and it's going to my playlist. So guys, if you guys enjoyed my reaction to this, then please put a thumbs up and leave your thoughts and suggestions and amazing, amazing other song choices which you want me to react. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you're new direction. Don't forget to do that. And yeah. Help me reach the 15,000 subscriber mark. I'll be seeing you guys again. Till then, keep liking, subscribing, sharing. Love. Ciao.